Yudhvir Singh from techpacks.com. Today I am here to demonstrate a project regarding ski trackers quality monitoring with the help of the snow level detection technique. Skiing is a very famous sport in the mountain whenever there is a snow, but the fresh snow can cause a situation which is not feasible for the skiing. So we can check this value with the help of this project. The first module we have here with the power supply section converting 220 volt AC into 1225 volt DC for the different modules and the proper functioning to provide the power supply. This one is the main controller board having the AVR family Atmega 8 controller in that, 8-bit controller, which is responsible for controlling the levels and the modules attached to that. There are certain different modules having the different functioning. We have placed a ultrasonic sensor to detect the snow level in the tracks. We have an audio buzzer whenever the level of the snow increases or changes, it gives us the audio response. This is basically the internet board responsible for uploading the data to the internet and web server part using this GSM GPRS modem named as SIM900A. Uses a SIM card in that. So this is basically the different kinds of modules attached to the system. So once the data is being uploaded on the internet, we can check that with the help of the website. We have a website with the particular username and the password credentials for a particular system. Like in our case, this is a Sky Ski Tracker quality monitoring system. So at the bottom, we have a telemetry section here, which shows us the tabular data formation having the columns like the values, created date, created time. Whenever the level increases, it uploads the data as Y on the web server part. You can see this in the column section. Currently it is in the monitoring state and showing the snow level. We have a critical snow level predefined in that case. So whenever a fresh snow like situation causes on the track, the sensor receives the signal and sends the particular values on the controller board. You can see the danger level is displaying on the LCD screen. With the same time, these values are uploaded on the web server part. You can see that section Y, yes, there is a situation of the danger in the tracks. We have a notification bar also on the top of the screen. Snow level is high, having the notification in that. So with the help of the snow level, you can detect whether your track is in good condition or not before going to any skiing on that. So this is all about this project. Thank you very much.